Now to breaking news in Newport News. Chopper 10 just got this video of a bank robbery. It happened just a couple of hours ago at the SunTrust Bank on Hyden Boulevard. That's in the Hydenwood Shopping Center. Police say the suspect is a man. He's wearing bifocal glasses and has a brown ponytail. No one was hurt.